So I'm going to talk to you about 7 practical ways of changing your life and making. So think I have that and who you prefer?
Yes.
Okay, she said then, who else? Another person. Okay, what am I saying is this? Every job has its own way of thinking. You chose 10, not maybe one of the things. Another person choose because So when you solve that problem of why you are angry, you solve your own issues. In turn, you become friend with yourself. So in this case, now the person you next to me hides back there, you just simply get another man's face back and then you go to your yourself. You come out, have patience, people, whoever is blocking you to leave, and then you also leave. So you get to, you notice that your level of anger is due drastically. You don't pay up easily because you solve your own problem before solving external issues. Stepping out of the comfort zone. You know, each and every one of us here, you have this shell around ourselves that you don't feel like doing this because you don't like it, you feel you're not comfortable with it, or you feel you're not accepted if you do this, or you leave. Let me say, when we leave our comfort zone, we grow. No matter the length or the time it takes, we grow as a person or grow individually. Look at things from different skills. Arguments is an example of this. Most people just believe that they are right and whatever the next person is saying is wrong. They don't want to know when the person is seeing the people. They don't want to know how the person feels it. They don't care for how you for how you see it. If they are wrong people or it's wrong. So when they're able to actually, okay, let me take a break and actually look at this thing from this perspective. How this person sees this, how it works out for this person. You need to understand that there's a reason for everything. Some might say that it looks to me when I say purpose, it looks different to red. It's already, but I can talk about my kids there and you have an injury, it looks different to one. That's why I say that it looks different to look at it in a way that I can use. But yeah, that is that thing, and it's just a simple way because it can happen. So that is seeing things from a different perspective. So you need to actually expand yourself, expand your knowledge so you can grow individually. Slow down. I picked out this image here for a special reason. You see three guys pushing the box, and one guy becomes pushing a step. It's not actually them pushing the step when others are pushing boxes. No, but probably because they also then push boxes and then they stop and look at each other. If I keep pushing this box, will I move as fast as I want to? So most times you need to slow down, speed up. It's something that most of us feel like on autopilot. Like I want to run out of my car or this, I just enter the bay or enter my car and I'm off to work and from work I'm off to house. Don't at any time you build up this routine for yourself that is from this point to that point. You don't actually think, okay, what if I take this other route, or what if I wake up in the morning and just take time to drink a full glass of water and do this? You know, you actually find out that when you do things slowly, but in a fast way, but slowly, you actually go faster than you should. He changed his boss in several, and look at where he is way beyond others. Because he took his time to stop. Think about it, you will probably say, okay, he stopped and we're already ahead of him. So there's no way to pick up. And then he stopped and he thought of his solution to pushing his boss, which is changing to a several, and he's way ahead of him. So at times, we need to slow down, take a look at ourselves. Look at all these things that are giving us some achievement, what we want to achieve. They don't do this, they will move forward. People just keep repeating the same process and it's not over. You keep repeating that, you keep repeating that word in the work, consistency in the work, in the work. If you stop and look at this thing they are doing and say, what if I try using B instead of using A? People come out for me. That's where this slowing down comes from. You need to slow down to go fast. Eliminate excuses and create solutions. Okay, let's say you want to buy a new car, but you're going somewhere. You want to look like, you want to have a model what you have bought. You want to own these bots. You just keep putting bots and bots and bots. The word bots is like it's an excuse. Don't do this, but you can't do it. Don't do that, but you can't do it. So, eliminate the what's in our lives and change it to how. How do I look at how do I go about it? Fine, although you are in debt or you are going somewhere wrong, how do I pay off this debt and buy myself a new car? How do I go this far and have a model road? How do I do this? How? And you need that idea of what I'm saying, I can cross or what other things. And then when you have this solutions, the great solution, the important great solution for you, not that there's a problem, then you use that problem as an excuse to tell yourself, it hinders your growth and you won't be able to grow individually, and you won't be able to grow personally. Because when you actually have this idea that you can, just like when I joined this elite customer, I told my father that shy character, I can't stand the public problem. But here I am now talking to youths of modern recruiter. And I'm happy to have the biggest prizes in the world. I never actually believed that I could do this, but because I was able to eliminate my excuse and create a solution myself as a constant interaction with people, and then I grew in confidence that okay, I can do this. Even if I am precise, I'll take it as a correction, okay, the consensus of this, okay, I'll correct myself and I'll come back again. So, create solutions and not excuses, but excuses can't solve the problem, but solutions can. So the bottom line now is changing your mindset. It's a work in progress that is an eye-opener, because when you have a particular mindset, and it doesn't work out for you, but you stick to that mindset. It works to work out for you. It didn't work out for you the first time, it didn't work out for you the second time, the third time, the fourth time. It will work out for you. So you need to be able to make adjustments to your mindset, do anything, make adjustments to that, or change it totally if it works in that. Because when you change your mindset, when you look at things from a different view, when you slow down, when you ask yourself questions like, why this is happening, you grow as a person and you change your life. Thank you.